Community School family. I am Principal Patricia Griggs Merriweather, and I am excited about this opportunity to have all of our Little Bells, second, third, fourth, and fifth grade students back here on campus. We are entering our TM Ready testing season. From May 3rd through May 21st, we need our second, third, fourth, and fifth grade students right here on campus. Oh yes, we do have all of the safety protocols that will be in place. We have the breakfast, the lunch, and all other requirements for our students to be comfortable on our campus. Well, the district has set a goal of 80%. Our goal here at Bell Forest is 90 to 100%. We want all of our second, third, fourth, and fifth grade students here on our campus. We look forward to seeing you May 3rd through May 21st.
Hey, Bell Forest, my name is Malia Lewis, and I am in 201 Miss Wade's class.
And I am Mr. Fantastic, Mr. Fan, of course, one of the music teachers here at the best school in the nation.
I need your help.
We need your help. In fact, 10 Ready testing is coming up very soon. So make sure we need all of our babies in the building. They say 80%, but we're not average. 80% is average. So let's shoot for more than that. In fact, we have an incentive for you. So parents, every time your child comes to school, we're gonna send home an incentive form. And the incentive form goes in every day for a drawing. And third place is gonna get $25. Second place is gonna get $50, and first place gets $100, so I might put my name on it. I'm kidding. No, I won't do that. But yeah, so send them to school each and every day. Because look, Malia's here, I'm here, and we all wish you all were here. So believe Bell Forest.